everybody, this is Manasvi Srivastava and today I'm going to take an interview with many people around here, with 10 people to be precise, and I will ask the one of the most prominent problem that they face in the society and how does it affect the society.
Hello, this is Manasvi Srivastava and I'm a proud member of ESA. So I wanted to know what are the prominent problems which you feel are existing in the society and how is it affecting the society?
The main problem which I really think that parent support, most of the parents don't support the students to work on the startup, to think for the startup. They always influence the student to do the study. That's it.
Okay. So how are you looking forward to solve this problem?
Like, if we really think more startups, more jobs. If the parents or the students really think like they have the very, very huge success, huge future in the startup, so they can definitely trust on their students, they can work in the startup.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello, this is Manasvi Srivastava. Yeah, I wanted to know what are the prominent problems which you face in the society?
Actually, main problem that I get during in our regular period of time that a vehicle for our college schedule. If I take an example for today only, while coming for a college, if I come to this college, I have a problem for vehicle. Since our college is a little bit outside from the city, so there is a problem that most of the auto wallahs or I can say the cab are not interested to be visit here. So the main problem I think is vehicle for me.
Okay. Thank you. Hello. This is Manasvi Srivastava. I wanted to ask you, what are the prominent problems existing in the society which you think affect you and how would you rather solve it?
One of the most prominent problems that I have is with the mentality of people about startups. So they think that you are ruining your life and everything, and they think that joining an MNC would provide all the pleasures and the startup would eventually fail. So they are not a risk taker. Taking risk is a part of life and I enjoy that in a startup. And plus it's my own vision, I want to be my own boss. So that is a problem, major problem that we are facing with the mentality of people. Like if I am a startup owner, who can marry a daughter to me? Because that is a major problem. And being an MNC doesn't mean that you don't have risk. You can lose your job anytime. Whenever recession comes, we are the first ones that a multinational corporation like let go. Mm-hmm. That is the main problem.
Okay, I like it. Thank you. Hello, I'm Manasvi Srivastava.
Hi. I'm Priya Chandra.
Yeah. I wanted to know what are the social problems that exist in our society according to you?
The social problem, mainly from my point of view, is illiteracy actually. People are not able to have education. Mm-hmm. and small children are facing problems. They are illiterate and many of our parents are also illiterate. So, you know, that problem kind of exists and it is continuing. Because of poverty, illiteracy has become a major problem. And many of the parents are not able to study their students and many problems are there.
So how are you looking forward to solve this problem?
My main motive to solve this problem is to start up, to have my own business actually.
Okay.
Make India proud.
Okay. Thank you.
Hey,
I'm Manasvi Srivastava. Listen, tell me one thing. What are the prominent problems that we face in the society?
Sanitation and cleanliness is one of the major problems, I think. It is the social issue that people are facing these days. And I think we need to do something. Like, I'm thinking of taking a startup Okay. That will be providing machineries and stuff like the brooms and then the people and the other employees that will be employing them. They will be visit door to door and they will clean this around.
But I think education should be more increased over there.
Okay.
First of all, the education must be, education level should increase, then the people would be letting you know that there is cleanliness over it and other factors. They would be in level that they will understand that.
Okay.
So education, which is a backbone for the Indian society all over the world, they should increase the education
in
the society.
Okay.
But cleanliness is also important, and as Mahatma Gandhi said, everyone has to be their own scavenger.
Hmm. Okay.
Yeah, but without education, who will understand that?
Okay, thank you.
Hello, my name is Manasvi Srivastava. Yeah, I wanted to know about what are the prominent problems in the society existing according to you, and how do they affect the society?
The prominent problems, the main problem I will be facing like right now, like in here, in my society, which I am living in, transportation and food. Sanitation also, the cleanliness, like the littering over with the rough pieces we observe here and there.
Mm-hmm.
I think right now the food is the main issue in my society.
Okay.
The food distribution is not according to the, like government is giving them food, but the distribution is not right. The poor one is not getting and the rich one are always in surplus.
Okay.
And the middle one, the people, middle class is always hanging between, they have to support themselves actually, the government.
Right.
So I think the government or the people who are doing on the startups or the companies or their business they are doing, I think they should focus on the lower side.
Needs also. Of the poor people.
Yes, I think that is important.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Manasvi Srivastava. I wanted to know what are the prominent problems in the society and how, according to you, they affect the society.
What I feel is one of the most prominent problem about the society is like transportation and driver's problem. Well, the people you don't used to see their problem. Like in transportation, we always see the most of the people used to the transporters used to charge them more as well as.
Yeah.
The driver get less salaries and they have to travel a lot, 14 to 15 hours continuously. And these type of problems, and they didn't used to give the time to their families, and a lot of the problems they used to face and related to food also. In the dhaba, they don't used to give the proper time diet food, isn't it? But what we are doing is that right now we are working on the startup on which is related to the transportation.
Okay.
And we will provide the good salaries to the drivers as well as look after their families also. And what happened, the big companies like Agrawal and these are not taking care, they are just making a huge money, so that we are doing.
Okay, yeah, thank you. Yeah, hello, my name is Manasvi Srivastava.
My name is Ayush Goel.
Yeah, I wanted to know what are the prominent problems in the society and according to you, how do they affect the society?
Most prominent problem in society is thinking. Usually I'm a hostler and I used to live in my house. I used to, the difference between both of them is that when I used to live in society, the people were less educated. They don't have that much thinking about or that much thinking about leadership, because they think, doing a job for 9 to 5 is good. They are sufficient, they are best for that. But when I mentioned in the hostel, when I meet the student of my age, the students have zeal to become big entrepreneurs. Students want to earn more and more. That's the main problem. When we shift our society from old age to our young people, old people always want, they are satisfied what they get. And in scenario of young people, they are like, they want to earn more and more and more. That's the main problem.
Thank you, sir. Hello, I'm Manasvi
Srivastava. Hi, Harshita Mathur.
Okay. I wanted to know what, according to you, are the prominent problems in the society and how do they affect the society?
According to me, one of the main problem is basically implementation or execution. Our young generation have many ideas, you know, the zeal to become an entrepreneur and solve many problems. But what the basic problem is, they are not getting the proper platform, not the guidance or the direction, which I think our ESL provides them proper direction and guidance to their path and helps them executing their ideas properly.
So we had already had have a chat with all the 10 members, and now we have a list of all the problems that they face. So this will be submitted by us to you.